Thank you. Thank you. just had a special way of playing them, and he liked the way he played them, that's all. But it still changes. They don't even, some of the classical pianists don't even know the changes to the song they playing. That's pretty bad. They just playing a song and they don't even know that it went from the major to the relative minor, or the relative minor back to the major. They don't even know that stuff. That's really disgraceful. The reason to be learning classical pieces would be to be learning the same thing, improvisation. Why did they go here? How did he go from here to here? And that's the most important part of classical, because you'd stand a better chance of knowing about improvisation, because you would stand a better chance of being a composer than being a performer. You stand a better chance, so you should know composition. We should know, you know, we should know more about composition, how to write for strings and stuff, because there's a handful of classical pianists in the whole world, and there are millions of classical pianists, and we know it. You have a classical piano beside you every night. There are more classical pianists in the world than any other instrument. And all of them, some of them, a lot of them play good too. But we should know, like,